This is where we're gonna make a practice obstacle course. First, we need to put these things down so you can jump over them. So let's put down a stool, then a bucket. Next, a garbage can. And finally, a stinky shoe. It really is stinky. Now let's put down the same things in the same order again. Stool. Then bucket, then garbage can, and stinky shoe one more time. Stool, bucket, garbage can, stinky shoe.
Yeah.